Hey guys, Dr. Brown here in Scottsdale, Arizona, Brown Plastic Surgery. Welcome back to another question of the day. Today's question is, how do you establish a good rapport or a good relationship with your patients? This is such an important question, right? Because some of this comes down to personality and who you are. If you haven't gathered, I'm easy to talk to. I've always been that way. It's something that I'm good at. I enjoy talking to people. I have a passion for talking to people and hearing them and seeing what they say. And so for me, in my consultations, the way that I establish a good rapport with my patients is I just treat them like real people. I treat them like they were my mom, my sister, a friend. You're coming to me to ask me about a surgery, and I'm here to educate you about my craft and what I do. So being honest with patients and upfront and forthcoming, not making it all about the money, not making them feel like you're not giving them enough time to be heard. That's how I establish a good rapport with my patients. For me, it is the easiest thing in my practice to do. It's something I don't have to work at. It's something that just comes natural to me. And it's just because I like to sit and chat with patients and I get to know them. I think one thing you're gonna have to do if you're a doctor to be, or you're a doctor looking to improve this in yourself, is have a conversation with a patient. Learn something about them. I just don't start off with, hey, you're here for breast augmentation. Let's talk about what size you wanna be. I start with, hey, where are you from? How did you find me? What intrigued you about my office? What are your kids' names? What do they do? What do you do in life? What do you enjoy doing in life? I think I try to establish a little bit of realness between the two of us, because what I often will find is that we have a commonality between each other, like we both CrossFit, or we both have twins, or we both went to the University of Georgia, the best school in the country in the SEC. You know, something that I established between the two of us that makes us feel like we have a connection. So if you're looking to establish a good rapport with someone, I would advise you that that's a great way to do it. So I appreciate you asking that question. Again, you guys ask the question and I'll answer it. Have a great day.